Welcome along to the initial stages of another European Championship. The qualifying games have to be approached with the right attitude if you're to progress in this competition.
Thank you for attending Wembley Stadium. Enjoy the game.
It's England who get the game started. Plays it down the flank. Now Gray. England on the attack. What can they come up with here?
Got a bit sloppy there, didn't concentrate, and they're on the back foot now.
That's frustrating. Just as they're getting higher up the pitch, they give the ball away.
Cook. Looking for the gap between defenders. Really good interception there. Chance maybe. Oh, that's some stop. Ball's gone out of play. It's a corner to England. Trying a header. Real chance. Good hand.
Blue.
Good tackle. England on the attack. Make sure he got to the ball first. He's getting the threat to Sweden. Johansson. Saw that coming. Happy to play the advantage. Well done, ref. They ducked out well, those two. There is a sense of adventure about this team when they attack.
It's all broken down, and they may be short of cover if they're not careful.
Not all the potential was gone. They have to get the ball back once more.
Van Bloom.
Battled well. Biding their time, keeping the ball.
Pass intercepted. England have been awarded a free kick. Now, a referees have long memories, and yeah, I thought so. Yellow card for the foul that he played the advantage on.
Can he get it in? He's blocked that.
Referee has signalled an England corner.
Cleared the danger.
Lost control of it.
England coming forward. There may be something on here.
Berg.
Oh, now they're... Oh! Instant reactions. Headed goalwards. Corner kick's been given. England bringing men forward. Worth a try. Keeper did well. Made it look easier than it maybe was.
It's three minutes.
There's the half-time whistle, and we're goalless.
The end of a half that offered few clues as to the outcome of this one. Little to choose in that first 45 minutes.
Been very tight tactically. Maybe a change in formation from one of the managers just might open this game up.
Sweden get this match underway again, a match that either side could win. Dispossessed. Gray. Almost outnumbering them here.
That's just wasting possession. He's got to pass the ball better than that.
Who's on the end of this?
Ball into the right area. Credit the defender.
And then a little ball through. Now, Gray. Bit of a tangle there. Sweden have the ball here. It's their throw-in. Johansson.
Pressure building, England asking questions. Lost the ball. Spoke too soon, attack's broken down. They've got some defending to do now.
You know, I was getting excited for a split second there, but it's all come to nothing.
Hoping to get through and beyond them.
Oh, that's a good effort. That wasn't easy from there.
He's been tackled. Having a go! Open the story here! Maybe some fresh legs will do it for him. A chance for the substitute to go on and make a name for himself. And who knows, maybe save the game. It's a goal that's put England ahead in this. one just where they want to be. There's only one ball out there, and only one team can get it at the moment. This is exhibition passing. Pressure's growing and growing here. Has teammates in support.
Van Bloom.
One or two with weary legs now, still 20 minutes to go. On the ball. On the ball, it's run loose. Is it a good cross? Goalkeeper was always favourite for that cross.
Berg.
Starting to roll the ball around nicely.
Do look to knock the ball around and turn on the star, but they don't pass it well enough sometimes.
That's been all too evident at the moment, Clive. Just sloppy passing.
He's got away from his marker. Sweet way. He's got some style, this guy.
No real power there, Clive, but it was all about a quality, cultured finish. That really is a beautiful strike.
So the manager bringing on two fresh faces here. Enjoying this, good match. It's 2-0. We're into the last 10 minutes now, time running out. Can you get someone in behind them? Has he found someone? He's blocked that. The referee has awarded a corner kick to Sweden. That's a really good ball.
Oh, that is good defending.
Not easy to get through. Pass was telegraphed, really. England coming forward. Defence held.
Substitution for England, interesting.
Will he find a man?
Official has indicated
lost it to the danger area, solid defending. The final whistle blows, and the final score here is 2-0.
They've stolen this victory in some senses, but you've got to admire them for that.
They're effective, Clive. They don't always own possession, but they create chances, and they've got a big win here.